I try to start that like that.
Yeah, I noticed that.
Oh, what's up, guys? We're here again. We apologize for not giving you a Joey Badass and Techline video last night or yesterday, but we're going to do one of each today, so it kind of completes the full week that we've actually did both these artists. Mm-hmm. May not have been the songs that you guys wanted, but we got through a lot of them, so I'm not going to still listen to any more of these two artists, because if we come across, we do listen to more, I want it to be a surprise still. I don't want it to just be like, oh, I heard all his songs, you know? So
we've enjoyed this week a lot.
This
so
week's
far.
Been fun, man. Yeah. With the artists, this week's been really fun. I think that's why we've been doing it every day. It's been fun.
The only reason why we didn't yesterday is because we were really busy, family time. I worked, and then we had family time after work.
Yeah. We need some family time, too, you know? Mm-hmm. Can't be all work. Dirt. So anyway, we're going Joey Badass Like Me. This is actually the one that we picked. This whole week, we've been letting everybody pick the Joey Badass song. So we decided to pick, or I decided to pick, one of our own kind of thing. So
yeah.
We'll see how this one goes. Joey. Pro Era.
I let the swing trail like a deadly weapon. I drop bombs on an enemy at any second. They got me wrong, I turn you to tombstone. Like you in the crosshairs and you bone. And I throw my deuce up, some singaritas with your senorita.
Nice shoes.
See what that early morning cock I do up to your rooster. I bet my cockiness a boost of confidence. Then you gon' wonder where your highness went. I bet she get over a nigga like me. She get over a nigga like me. Bet she get over a nigga like me. Like me, so we burned them everything to the dirt, the gray. Some niggas biting flows, so that's burglary. Same niggas acting like they never heard of me. A fuck nigga could get clocked, though that's worth it. Me, he getting over a nigga like me. It is an expo for a nigga like me. Put them on the floor for a nigga like me. My mind boggles when time toggles. In the ocean of stars, it's hard to find goggles. We twisted up, so we put it in the air. Don't let the J start to raffle it. We getting blown like a gavelin. She threw it back like she time traveling. Rocked the boat so well, she jumped out and started paddling. I'm screaming, like, ho, about to hit for sure. I'm on the boat this slow, then I rip to float. I'm pretty sure. Like nice beaches, then even at my weakest, I like beautiful speeches. How you like those peaches? Find me right in the apple. I'm so plump. About to lock in the grapple, feeling like the highest man about to tackle.
Facts like
the under the cap of the
snapple. Cats get decapitated for acting a fool. Blacks get the ass waiters for making a move. We get high, say fuck the police. That's why we get high, say fuck the police. That's why we get high, say fuck the police. Cause every time I make a move, they be sweating me. They wanted the black man in penitentiary. It's even hard for that man standing next to me. Cause he can catch a bullet that was really meant for me. It's like every
step
to destiny. And every breath I get closer to the death of me. I'm just trying to carry out my own legacy. But the place I call home ain't let us. It can't get by if you respect a OG. It can't get by if you respect a OG. You can't get by if you respect a OG.
Almost look like Dr. Dre.
And every morning I'm on just for the blessing me. Sometimes I ask the Lord why he be blessing me. And now my brothers whose souls now rest in peace. I pray this hopeful nigga like me.
Dr. Church.
Hopeful nigga like me.
Oh, it's him.
This hopeful nigga like
no.
me.
No!
Oh. Damn.
Yeah, everybody just died.
Right?
Fuck the police.
Cause he saw what happened, probably.
No.
I pray this hope for a nigga like me. Hope for a nigga like me. Just pray this hope for a nigga like me.
I think that's what it's supposed to be. See, he got shot. Yeah, with the hood on. And Michael Brown, I think his name is.
Oh, I know you're talking about.
The kids, maybe the teenagers that got shot.
Possibly. I know you're talking about now.
It was just a dream, man.
Yeah. Damn.
Deep song.
It's almost like a, if this happened, this might happen.
Seeing yourself, like.
Type song, yeah. Yeah. Like he visualized the possibilities of what could happen because the other guy got upset that they were together now.
True. I don't know, I like it. I was trying to figure out at the very end of the video who he was making alive again or, you know, touching. And I was telling her, Trayvon Martin, I think his name is Michael Brown.
I know you're talking about now, yeah.
I don't know a lot about, well, have you, I did a lot of history on Trayvon Martin.
Like, I know you're talking about, and I did some history, but I can't, I don't know if you really look like him, but.
No, well, he was supposed to, I think he was supposed to, he don't have to look like it. I think he was just the image of.
Oh, okay.
Trying to, you know, be him. That's what the message was, like, he has there with, like, he was there with the guy that shot him, he was there with the girl again. Like, he was just there with everything, but it's not worth all that, you know? Not worth all that. Overall, good song. Good video. He has some really good graphics in his damn video. Like, he's... That's one thing I noticed about him, is his videos, like DJ said when he was over here, they're good, man. They're great.
Yeah.
They're really made great.
It wasn't even just about the song. The song was great, but the video kept us entertained.
Like a story. It's like a movie. A little short movie. Yeah. It's really good. So, all right, guys. Well, we got one more to do, and we're doing that one next, so we'll see you guys next time. Peace.
Dope.